systematic approach, you are really, you have problems. It's really difficult to grow if you don't have this, the systematic approach. Mm-hmm. So in this case and in this project, we work in these six tools you can see on the upper part. Mm-hmm. Quick scan, matrix for process evaluation. We will come later to that, but the idea is we have work on different matrices, not only one matrix, different matrices for process, procedures, process and procedures evaluation. You will see that later. The fact-based matrix, we have seen that now. Tomorrow, or maybe today at the end of the morning, we will see also the process and indicators guidelines. Tomorrow we will see the lifelong learning quality management model. And when I finish the presentation, we are going to get inside the case studies, I mean, to see where we are, I mean, the work that must be done on that. We did networking, we generate the LinkedIn group, and has operate, we have 70 persons.
72 or something like that.
Something really effective. I mean, I'm really surprised on the, how the these networks operate, the social ones. Seminars, we will have the Krems in 2 weeks or 3 weeks, something like that. And then we have the international conference in Aarhus. And give us really a good map of what we did, of what we are finishing now. So we can say that we are maybe in the fact-based matrix 100% end. If we agree we have to print, and this is just a design question, what we have to do. The matrix for process, the matrices for process evaluations, now we will see them. We have to define something, and we will try to work this morning together defining some elements. If you agree that we miss inside the matrices for process evaluation and procedures. The quick scan is done and is also in web, as Carlos will show you. And the documents of the process and indicators guidelines and the lifelong learning quality management model are 95%, maybe Carlos, both of them. So, we have, in fact, 3 months, but in fact, 1 month and 2 weeks.